This is George Christ, and we're downtown Pendleton, Indiana. We're back down at Pendleton Avenue and State Street about 10:30 a.m., and this is what it's beginning to look like down here in Pendleton. The snow is here, and as the day progresses, it's going to get a lot worse, and just stay tuned and take your time out there, and as the day goes along, we'll be adding more videos and pictures. But right now in Pendleton, Indiana, the snow is coming down pretty good here. It's starting to cover vehicles and lay on the sidewalk. You see over here at the Headbangers there on the corner salon, that it's starting to stay on the sidewalk. And a lot of people out here and traveling up and down, and hope they got everything ready. And like I say, we'll keep you updated. It's just now about 10:30 a.m. Friday, and they're going to get out here and shovel the walk in front of the town hall, because it's going to get covered pretty soon. So just stay tuned. From Pendleton, Indiana, on State Street, for the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Christ.